Good morning, children. I hope you all are fit and fine. Today you will study about subtraction on the number line. This is also known as counting backward. So let's start. Firstly, mention the date, homework, leave a line, chapter number 3, again leave a line, topic subtraction on the number line, counting backward. Point number 1, 5 subtract 2. Look, this is the number line and you are on point 5. We need to subtract 2 from it. So go 2 step back of 5. 1, 2. So your answer is 3. Now point number 2, 6 subtract 3. We will repeat the same process. You are on point 6. Now subtract 3 from it. So go 3 step back of 6. 1, 2, 3. So your answer is 3. Next point, 8 subtract 0. This is quite interesting. 0 means nothing. So you will subtract nothing. So you will not go any step back of 8. Therefore, your answer is 8.